everyone, my name is Guinverre, and welcome to a game called Eastward. Let's get straight to it. Select folder. I saw this on the Game Pass, and I thought I would make some videos on it. It looked interesting. So here we are. Once upon a time in the farthest reaches of the continent, they set a prosperous kingdom with a soaring tower that reached the clouds up above. For many years, the kingdom lived in peace until following the tragic death of the king. The demon king disguised himself as the chancellor and claimed the kingdom for himself, sealing off the castle from the rest of the kingdom. He locked the princess away within the tower. Day after day, the princess wept, gazing out the window at her poor kingdom below. Around that time, a young knight from a faraway land was squeezing the salt water from his cloak, looking up from where he'd washed ashore. On the beach, he saw the castle in the distance. The castle would be his destination and the start of his adventure. Oh, come on. I lost again? But I even had the full attack skill this time. That stupid demon king. How are you supposed to beat him? Guess there's really no way unless you get more party members. Oh crap, look at the time. Time for school. Let's play again after school, okay? Sure thing, see you later. I gotta go wake John up. Oh, play is this dude? Okay. If you're wondering why I'm so quiet, I'm getting sick. So my throat is really killing me right now. So I might not talk as much unless I really have to and read the dialogue. But other than that, I'm not going to talk much. My throat is really sore. But the next few videos are probably going to be no commentary. Or like really quiet. We'll see how I feel. It would probably just be gameplay. Okay. We rested. What do we do now? We can't cook. Okay. Prologue. The world above. John, come on. Bell already rang. If you don't get back to the dig site, the mayor's gonna dock your pay. Quest log updated. Reiterate your memories here. Will you take them out again? Will the new you really be you? Save your memories? Yes. Ooh. Up at the crack of dawn, lead for every coin you earn. Must be tough being a digger. Let me turn this down a little bit. There we go. That's better. Right now, the absolute worst. But aren't you seeing someone right now? Can't say they're very convincing coming from you. My bullet is different. You expect us to believe that? It's called love. You wouldn't understand even if I told you to. Wow. Hello? Shouldn't you be at work or something by now? I knew it. You're one of those types, aren't you? Those types? Yeah, a loser. Never hold a job, am I right? Wow, this is rude. They're rude. Every day it's the same damn thing. You've nothing to do down here but sleep. Maybe I'll get lucky and dream me up a sun today. Can I go on any of these? I don't think so. John, looking suave today, as always. In a hurry again today? I'd expect no less from Podkrog Island. Isle's number one to go. Okay. Nothing here. Where do we go? This way? Rocket Cemetery. Hello? Now, isn't this a treat? Someone with the flesh still on their bones. Listen to the story of an old wraith like me? How splendid. My normal audience has been pretty dead lately. Long, long ago, all of humanity lived within grand houses of glass. And every person kept with them their own mysterious box. Within these boxes existed limitless worlds and countless stories. Friends, family, yes, even those they loved, would be found within these boxes. One day, however, the boxes shattered, and in an instant, all those many worlds disappeared. Panicked, everyone raced from their homes, wondering what on earth would have happened. It was then that they noticed the houses of glass were just like the boxes, dark and as black as night. Oh, okay. I didn't think I was supposed to be here. Isn't little Sam made any new friends lately? You want to go to the world above? I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Oh. You're one of them diggers, aren't you? You best be careful not to go up, up, up. This disaster's gonna come down, down, down. And the grocery isn't come back once you're off work. Okay. Oh, hey, John. What are you doing here? You'd be scooting along if you don't want to be late. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, well, well. If it isn't John. Ah. If we're a drink this early, are we? You're not bitter. You're not bitter than Chuck. You come running to me if you pass out drunk down in the side. Where do I go? I don't know where I'm going. Oh, here. This is where we're supposed to be. I think. Fifty salt. How salty? Okay, we found some salt. I don't know what it's for, but we'll figure it out. Can I read the book? Take that as a no? Take that. This one? Oh, come on. Don't be so stingy. I'm only borrowing it. 2 days tops. I give it back as soon as I finish it. I do that every time. Somehow I've never gotten anything back. That's... well... oh, wow, wow, John's here. The punctuality, as always. Your watch must have been carved by the god of time himself. You're looking as adorable as always, Sam. Don't remember what I told you? Of course. I have a bit under a buried treasure around the clock. In the mine, rocks go blast. Safety first, or you won't be last. Gotta dig, dig to make those riches flow. Bravo. Make an excellent digger one day, Sam. Oh well, even better than John, I'd say. Yeah. Got a problem, a big problem. Logs. John. God, you're here. Come with me. Wait a goddamn minute. Shouldn't be running off all pell-mell like little Sammy. It's dangerous in there. You should stay right here with your Uncle Cheng. We'll protect you from them slugs. But I'm fine. Very good point. And would you like to hear about the mayor went up against the evil dragon? Not that one again. Okay, I'm gonna be quiet. My throat is sore and I can't... it's pain right now. I wish I could do commentary for you guys, but right now I can't. It really hurts. Okay. Let's go defeat these slugs. Triple kill. Cool. Oh, what did we get? A key. Okay, I mean that's it. Okay, this is not where I'm supposed to be. How about this way? It's not where I'm supposed to be either. Well, where am I supposed to go? There's nothing in there. What was the point of that? Nothing. Okay, so you have to go back through this way. Through this way? No. I'm missing something. Did that, we did that. Okay. No, no. On here? Okay, nothing in there. Nothing in there. Oh. You see. You're supposed to connect it. Open the door. I'm dumb. Okay. Oh no, I did not mean to do that. I did not mean to do that. Whoopsie. Just got that hard, dude. How dare you? Thank you. Blow up. Give me that. Thank you. Okay. What's this way? Oh. A gear part. What for? What for? What is the gear part for? What'd you give me? A hot dog. Nice. You gave me a hot dog. A hot dog. Oh, there is a map. Oh, interesting. Okay. Oh, you can level up shit too. Okay. That's good. Okay. And what if I eat it? Should we eat it? Yes. Ah, oh, it's restored. Oh. Well, that was a waste. I think we're done. Yeah. What in there? I don't have any bombs. Oh, I screwed up. Oh, I screwed up. Oh, here we go. Let me blow that up. Nice. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh no, come on. Come on now. Gotcha. We did it. Six hearts increase. Oh, nice. We got four now. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. We did it. We got rid of the slugs. Oh, the mayor is here. Oh no. You have to leave. You have to go. Mayor Hoffman. What the hell? That's the trash trash mayor. Sand droop. Okay, I don't know what that is, but that's good. Oh, fry pan's broken. No. Sunnyside Ranch. Okay. Okay. Sunnyside Ranch. I don't know where that is. Mason at the Sunnyside Ranch. Okay. He's up there. Okay. I love the art in this game. It's really cool. Mm-hmm. 5 billion years to get a new playing new game plus. It's a mood. Much of memory cards. Hello, hello. And memory card. Everything's out of stock. Okay. Oh! Get to play a game inside of a game? Okay. Okay. which problem with your mage? Oh, we're fucked. Oh, wait a minute. I'm slime. Get out in your backpack, okay? There aren't any tokens, are there? Oh, field. That's one of. Andrew Pasta. Nice. They've been training. You made pasta from Sendrup. Nice. Chapter 1. Coming up for air. So we did the prologue, right? I think we'll just do the prologue and do it like by chapters, I think. I think that'll be good, right? What was that? Early alert. It's not gonna come through, is it? No. Let's save. And we'll end the episode. Okay, that's been really interesting though. This is a really interesting game. I'm gonna enjoy this. But anyway, I told you guys earlier, the next few videos are gonna be no commentary because my throat is really killing me right now. But anyway, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!